2 years. It's so nice to be able to see all of you in the flesh again after so long. Although I have to say that the only person who won't see you in life is me. I'm sorry not to be there with you, but I'm traveling overseas in 3 days and I have to try to not expose myself to any possible depression before I go. I hope you understand, but I have to tell you that I'm really getting the formal blues here because I can't be with you. But never mind, that's what life is like these days. I do want to thank you all for coming to our first event this year, ZAFIGO Karting, which we are holding as a related celebration of International Women's Day. As you know, the theme of IWD this year is #BreakTheBikes, and that's why we have chosen Go-karting as our first outing. You know the stereotypes about women drivers. How we drive badly, can't navigate, drive too slowly, or whatever. We at ZAFIGO have decided we'll smash that stereotype by showing that not only can women drive cars, we can also drive go-karts. In fact, women are breaking barriers in motorsports all over the world these days. With women like Jamie Chadwick, who is now a development driver for the Williams Formula One team in Britain, Anna Carrasco, who rides for the BOB SPX motorbike team in Italy, and Nesca driver Danita. But we need more good women drivers to show that women driving well is a normal thing, not an exception. #Drive Like a Woman is not a put down anymore. As I said, this is the first in a series of pop-up events we are organizing this year, which will lead to hopefully a bigger one in the later part of the year. We want to be different and enjoyable. So if you have fun today, do stay in touch for information about others in the future. Of course, there are lots of people we'd like to thank for making this possible. Besides learning how to ride a go-kart, we'll also tell you how to drive safely and care for your car. For that, we want to thank Trapo and Leo Machin for being here to give you tips on car care and safety. You all have bags with lots of goodies inside, courtesy of Skin Fuel, Raja Pharmacy, Tapir, Trapo, and B&B Labs. Thank you to all of these sponsors for their generosity. And finally, we have a lucky draw with wonderful prizes from the Rumah Hotel and Residences, Shangri-La Kuala Lumpur, the St. Regis Kuala Lumpur, The Hive, Viv Lola, and Trapo. So don't go away before we give these out. Finally, I want to thank all of you for sparing your Sunday morning to be with ZAFIGO today. I know you'll have fun, and again, I'm sorry not to be there with you. Enjoy yourselves, and as always, stay safe. Thank you very much.
Hey, okay, so before I continue, thank you.
Alright, and coming in position number two, it is team number